Hello students, today I am going to tell you a very interesting TikTok trick from the chapter Constitution of India. So before telling you the trick, let me tell you about the Constitution. So our Constitution was adopted on 26 November 1949, but it was enacted on 26 January 1950. Why it was 26 January 1950? Because on 26 January 1929, our Indian Congress asked for the Poorna Swaraj. So to remember that day, 26 January, every year we celebrate our Republic Day. This Constitution of India, our Constitution of India, is the world's lengthiest constitution. It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to make this world's lengthiest constitution. It comprises of 1,45 words and it is divided into 448 articles, 25 parts and 12 schedules, which makes every student very difficult to remember all these articles, parts and schedule. So now it's the time for the trick to learn articles, parts and schedule. Let me tell you a very interesting trick to learn the schedule. And what are the schedule? Schedules are the detailed topics, detailed tables present in the constitution. So first schedule tells about the territories, second schedule tells about the emoluments, third tells about the summation, fourth tells about the Rajya Sabha, fifth schedule areas, six other areas like northeastern states, seven federal states, eight official languages, nine land reform which was later added in 1951, 10 defection law, 11 panchayat and 12 is the municipality. Now time to learn the trick. Territories T, emoluments E, affirmation A, Rajya Sabha R, schedule S, other areas O, federal state F, official language O, land reform L, defection D, panchayat P, municipality M. So tiers of old PM. So now it will become very easy for you to learn the schedule. Tiers of old PM. So stay connected for many more such kind of tricks. Thank you.